I have one burning question that drives me crazy every time I'm playing with a band.
What?
And that's what to do. I play a break, and then what? Like on a song where it seems like, where I'm not playing mandolin, obviously, I play some just vamping stuff.
Yeah.
But like, if you, what do you do?
Play a little. The little chops, you know?
Right.
Then fills, you know, between the lines.
So I guess I'm sure it depends on the song.
Yeah, or chords. Like a song like Red Haired Boy.
When I'm right next to it, I'm really loud. But I guess the people in the audience wouldn't hear that.
Not the backup so much.
Okay.
Chops. Just a little frills, you know.
Style based on whether it's a singing song or just an instrumental as far as backup?
Yeah, while someone's singing, you typically don't do a lot of frills and fills, more to fill in during an instrumental part. But it depends on the song.
Right.
I can't even think right now. I'd have to listen to a song and kind of figure out what I would do in the background.
Because I noticed that some fiddle players will like, they'll play and then they'll just sit there, right?
Yeah.
And then they'll come in again.
Yeah, no, a lot of them, you need to be doing at least the rhythm.
Right. Melody, you're just not. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.